Shehu Hosani is asking a big question this morning. Welcome to my page. As you like, subscribe and share. Sani is asking today, for how long will the government continue to bow to terrorists when it should assert its authority? If you ask me, I don't know, but maybe my listeners, my viewers will be able to provide a solution. Since he's asking the question, and whoever asked the question needed an answer. The former senator that represented the good people of Kaduna Central Senatorial Zone, Senator Shehu Hosani, has once again spoken. Senator Shehu Hosani is one Nigerian politician who always speaks out when there is a need for him to do so. According to a recent tweet he made earlier today, he started by making it clear that anything that was done that led to the release of students of the Federal Government Girls College Yauri in Kebbi State after being kidnapped for over 4 months is commendable. Speaking further, a former lawmaker asked to know how long the government will continue to bow to terrorists when the government should be asserting its authority. This really is a sad one indeed. For how long must we continue this way as a nation? For how long must Nigerians and the government continue to pay ransom to these criminals? The Nigerian government should please rise up now and do the needful now before it becomes too late. Well, the question that you ask is good and is very germane. That is the same question everybody is asking. Does it mean these bandits have more superior power? Does it mean these bandits are more knowledgeable about the country? Does it mean our armed forces put together cannot put an end to this? Or there is something that is hidden from everyone, both the government and the people that they are ruling over? Because I believe these people are not up to 10% of the population of one state in the Northwest. But they have continued to have a field day while they have been corner here. They will get another angle to be even another angle. What are they waiting for? Is it that the government is just trying to waste money on them? Or are there people that are benefiting from this crisis that does not want the crisis to end? Maybe that is why we are having this issue. Kidnappers will go to school and pick children like 140 and nobody will see them, nobody will be able to trace them. At the end of the day, they will be kept for months and ransom will be paid. Who is paying this money? And why are they being paid in the first instance? If there is going to be rooted out, there are going to be many casualties. Is it that the government is looking at the casualty that will happen if they want to bombard them from the air? The waiting is becoming embarrassing. And I think the government needs to stand up and face this guy alone. And whoever is behind them that is making them to see first out of making them to see have a leeway in this country, especially in the areas that they are terrorizing. I call them terrorists and no more bandits. Well, what is your take on this? You can drop your comment and opinion below as you like, share, and subscribe. Thank you. Good day and God bless.